I know that the other cast members of the season you were in kind of are all over the world, but for the ones who are in Hawaii, like Eric, for example, do you go and regularly talk to him? Is that something that's you guys communicate, or Avion?
Yeah, occasionally. Technically, Aloha State was the only series they've actually done outside of Japan. So it first started off in Japan. Again, like, yeah, exactly. Everyone lives in different places, whether if it's, the different states or Japan. So it's all over. And yeah, Avian and Eric are the ones that's still in Oahu. Not Aloha State, but from the older Tokyo series, Armand is also in Hawaii as well. So, when it's like, someone's birthday party, or Eric recently had a birthday. I just wanted to stop by. Yeah, and so I did. I said hi. So occasionally we do hang out. It's getting, kind of tougher these days, but yeah, I'm just super happy to, see everyone staying healthy. And yeah.